Welcome back, Blender Artist. Today I'm going to show you how to use Procedural Dissolving Effect add-on or PDE for Blender. This tool makes it super easy to create cinematic dissolve effects, apply custom textures and control everything right from the sidebar. No messy node setups. First, let's install the add-on. Go to Edit, Preference, Add-ons, click Install and select the PDE file. Once installed, enable the add-on and you will find it in the end panel under PDE. Now select the mesh and click Apply PDE material. The material is applied instantly to your object. Simple as that. Next, let's add some texture maps. You will see three sections, PDE, texture A, B and C. Click the image button to load your maps. Just like with Node Wrangler, the add-ons automatically detects whether it's a base color, roughness, normal, emission map and plugs it in correctly. Each texture also has its own mapping controls. Choose scale for uniform for vector scaling, rotate to spin the texture on any axis or position to move it along X, Y and Z. All of this handled through clean mapping nodes generated automatically. Now in my example, I have added A, B and C textures. Notice how texture B is not visible. That's because in the panel you can adjust its transparency. You will also see two PDE empties linked into the material. This lets you control textures A and B in 3D space. If you want a single effect, move away empty 2 and just use empty 1. For transparent planes, adjust both empties together for some real creative effects. Finally, let's look at the dissolve controls. Here you can customize the edge colors, boost emission strength, and fine-tune the noise scale and detail. These settings give you full artistic control over the dissolve effect. And that's it. With just a few clicks, you can create stunning dissolve animations directly inside Blender using the PDE add-on. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more Blender tutorials. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.